こんにちは、みずきです。今日はお店でのお支払い。 You might want to remember some sentences to ask about the payment at shops. If you want to ask the price, say いくらですか? If you want to ask if they can take credit cards, say カードは使えますか? When you want to pay in cash for a small purchase, but you only have big banknotes, it would be very kind of you to ask beforehand if they can take big bills.
すみません、これいくらですか?
300円です。
カードは使えますか?
すいません、カードは使えません。
そうですか。1万円札しかないんですけど。
大丈夫ですよ。
That's it for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to write comments below if you have any questions. I will see you next time. またねー!